just finished my ligation and now I'm doing a transformation of the ligation program. It's really exciting, so I hope I can purify the plasma in 2 days' time.
Nice.
So the DCM appears to have gotten in the water supply. It's contaminated it, and that's what's causing the acid rain and the smog.
But what can we do?
I think there may be a way.
The DCM goes in through the top, dissolves through the aqueous layer, and gets broken down by our biofeeds into harmless
Is that even possible?
That's genius!